In order to clear the browser cache on Android phone, go to this menu here, go to the settings, go to applications, application manager, then let's us slide to the left and select all. Now if you want to clear the browser cache for default browser in your Android phone, what you do is you scroll down and look for internet. Okay, select this one, scroll down and then select clear cache. Now if you have installed other browsers such as Google Chrome or Firefox, then how you do this one is open the browser like Chrome, select it, then scroll down and again select clear cache. So in this way you can clear browser cache in Android device. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks. Thank you.